So I got all this shit for him, and you know, that's all he gonna tell me. Oh, look at all the goodies here. I'm gonna steal all your shit, son. Alright, well, can you tell me shit? Gonna not you.
Gonna head back to Ard Skellig.
Aye. After all, I'm to be crowned. I killed a giant, won back Onvik, and lost my entire crew. Mayhaps should have set out alone. Like Ceres.
Islanders will see it as a great victory.
Because Skellige is the victor. Whereas I've lost my friends. I've them to thank for making me a leader. They believed in me. And Ceres? She back yet?
Yeah, and she did what she set out to do on Speakerog.
She always liked competing with me. Except so far, I've always won. Well, time I was on my way. So long, Geralt. Thanks for your help.
So long, Ungrate.
another giant slayer.
Winds howling.
Comes a wagon about you. Herald the giant slayer. Herald the giant slayer. Comes a wagon about you. Herald the giant slayer. Herald the giant slayer. Comes a wagon about you. Herald the giant slayer.
All right, kitchen is clean.
Master Geralt, a guard spotted you from the tower. They sent me to open the gate.
Why was it closed? Is that famous Skelliger hospitality?
Me. Tis tradition. After the feast, the Jarls will choose the king, so the doors must remain closed. Only the sons and daughters of Skellige may stay in the castle.
Krach make an exception just for me?
All know what you did for Ceres and Hjalmar. Today, you're one of us. Come. crack awaits.
How's the mood in there?
Calm. Too calm.
How's that?
We've an adage here at Skellige. At a good feast, mead and blood flow in equal measure. Surely you consider this barbaric on the continent, no?
Not sure. Sounds preferable to dull banquets garnished with court intrigue.
Oh, shit.
Step careful there.
I have as much right to it as you do.
And I'd expect you to support me, not pinch my allies. If an Ancrate's to wear the crown, it...
should be you, because you've got fur growing on your chin, that it?
You'd show some of your own, and the Jarls just might listen to you.
Put your mug smacked. Remember, I was left standing last time you crossed fists.
So you'll fight the Vilgards with me? Wonder who'll do better, you or Hjalmar the Giant Slayer?
Oh, stop your shite, Bolston.
Zerus! Hey! God damn it!
Don't see crap. You talking to the Jarls?
No, went to his chambers. To prepare your promised reward, no doubt.
If you've a spell, Witcher, perhaps you'd fancy some fisticuffs with the Vilkarls. Loosen up your joints after your journey.
Maybe later.
Got me a drink last night, too.
Greetings, Berna. Feast not to your liking.
This is no feast. It's a farmer's market where votes are bought and sold like sheepskins.
Svanrig is not going to vie for support.
Bran's son will not haggle for a crown that is his by right.
Far as I know, crown goes to the claimant who gains the most votes.